So,
Kushanku Bunkai Rule 17, after this movement here, which we covered earlier, Yara, then you have this step of Nukita, like this, then they bend over and you have this 180 degree spin. Again, keeping it realistic, it's not me, Nathan striking Kaur in the chest with the pointed fingers, with breaking fingers, the fingers are very fragile. Instead of me hitting Kaur in the chest with the point of my hand, I'm going to hit him with this part of my hand, so it is a takedown. You can do this from several positions, just from a clash of hands again. Just push down Kaur's arm, stepping in, back of my leg and Kaur's leg, and I'll be hitting him with this part of my arm. Nukite in this case is a takedown. So again, you notice what I'm doing with this arm, which is why in the cat it's like this. So as you step through, just hitting it every time. Another entrance into that would be off this push again, just palm it away, and then still on that same movement again. Using this as the strike, not this. And just from a wrist grab, same thing, pick them up. When I rotate Kaur's fingers up, I can push this down. So the next move in the kata is after this. If he doesn't go down, we have the next move, that 180 spin. So from a clash of hands, push down. For some reason, if I don't take him down from here, my hand's going to come up and grab the head, and then I just do what exactly the kata is, the back step. Again, from the wrist grab, jump up, step through. Because my legs are already blocking Kaur's lead leg, the minute I turn my body. So that's Kushanku Bunkai Drill